Here's the final update for my Merciless Blaster. After I applied all the foam clay, it was time for priming and painting. Benny and I used only acrylics for this project. We had to paint everything with brushes so the LED part would not be covered up. Then at the end, Benny applied final layer of red oil paint and added all the slimy details. Just some matte varnish for the wooden parts and a glossy varnish for the glibbery parts. And it was done!